go in this under 17 men's race. And Lyndon Alou, who obliterated his PB in the heats, is the first to show. So the wind is not too bad down that back straight. And he's really stormy around that top bend here. So something special might be